In this video, we're going to talk about the hierarchy filter visual from xViz. This allows you to visualize your different categories in hierarchy view, while also allowing you to show the values associated with those categories. For example, we see that I have my hierarchy slicer here with two different categories. I can add a measure into the value to see a value on the right side. So it's actually showing us this specific category has this value. We can throw in another measure into the tooltip value as well if we want to show a tooltip value. We can easily apply conditional formatting based on a few rules. If we click on the pencil icon and add different conditional formatting rules, we see that we have a few applied already. Let's go back to report. If we want to actually make these conditional formatting rules applied, we can right click and open up the context menu, which also allows you to rearrange these categories, collapse them all, expand them all, or apply those conditional formatting rules. For example, I'm going to apply variance is greater than zero. We'll see some green ones start to show, and conditional formatting variance is less than zero and show reds for where our variance from this year versus last year is lower than zero. At this point, we will add one more field into our category. So I'm going to add order date and get rid of a couple of these to add a couple extra levels to our hierarchy. So now we have four levels to our hierarchy. Let's go over to the formatting options. Let's go to filter options. From here, we have the ability to change a lot of the options within this custom visual. For example, we can enable search, which I'll touch on in just a second. We can show our value filter, apply single select, or we can expand to a specific level to show as the default view. For example, we are on two right now, but if I expand to four levels by default, we see that all four levels are going to show by default as opposed to only expanding down to one or two. We can change that default expansion. We also have the ability to display the child count to show the number of child nodes. We can hide blanks. So right now it's set to none. And we see we do have a blank category, but if we want to hide blanks, we can hide the values, categories, or value and category to completely get rid of that blank category. We can switch between a list and dropdown view with this selector type. So now we have a dropdown, or we can change back to a list. And we also have the ability to set a single child display, which is important in case you have hierarchies that only have one child node. As I said before, you can search for specific categories. So if we search for store and blue, we can actually see that it's filtered down to our computer store and the blue category. But if we scroll down, we'll actually see that gift store is also included. So it's searching for anything with store or blue, which is very cool to be able to filter down dynamically. We can also filter down based on our values. If we click on the filter icon, let's set up a rule. Let's say we only want to show values greater than 50,000 and apply. We now have filtered down our hierarchy slicer to only show us values within that range. We can reset that and close that out. And finally, we have a lot of other options to apply for the formatting. In the appearance section, we can change the way we want to style our child nodes. We can set an interaction state, for example, on default, on selection, on hover. We can set up alternate row customization as well. And if we minimize this and go to the styling, we can set the styling of our top node or our parent node. We can make it bold, italics, change the node color, change the font size, or even change the way the expand collapse icons look. For example, we're looking at the up and down arrows, but we can change that to a plus or minus if we desire. These are just a few items that make the advanced hierarchy slicer from xViz extremely useful, and I definitely recommend that you add this to your Power BI reports.